Good evening, ladies and fucking jealous bones. What is going on? I hope everyone is having a fantastic fucking night. Y'all. We are on the 75 Dungeon Quest. We are starting this video, this stream, off on the 75 Dungeon Quest. We got Almet here. She's part of Fran's tribe. We're about to go in the 75 Dungeon. It's either this quest or the quest right after, because this door is literally what leads to it. If you see here, it's blocked, but that's the dungeon, basically. All right, Legend of the Not-So-Hidden Temple. Okay, here we go. Oh shit, okay, so this is just a little, duty commence. Okay, it's a duty, and I guess it's the dungeon after? Alright, it's all good. It's all good. It is all good, baby. Okay, so this makes me a little nervous. Is it like a puzzle? Reach. I guess they can't be touched. Okay, so I have to get right behind him. Right behind him. All right, I can do this. I played Metal Gear Solid enough. It's a sneaking mission. Colonel, that man is Gray Fox. I'm no hero, never was. I never will be. Sister, can you hear me? Darling, can you hear me? Okay, in the event. Oh shit. All right. Oh, this is easy. Did you guys see that? That was totally ninja. All right, shit. Fuck. Away with you. This ends now. Oh shit, so I'm cursed. A play of ancient anathema clutters your thoughts, spurring your deny very existence, increases will eventually lead to madness and death. Shit, man. Now what? What do you mean you'll draw their attention with a glamour? I don't know what the fuck they're gonna do. What is she gonna do? This should end well. You're damn right, it should end well. Let's get on. Arr. Teleport. Ah. Okay, so I follow the arrows. Ah, aha. No. Oh. Ha, made it. Oh, thank God. Did I make it? I see it. Made it. Please tell me the dungeon's coming up after this. I mean, come on. Indiana Jones? Boulder? Boulder run! Oh my God, we're doing the Indiana Jones thing? Okay, can we run? All right. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Ah! Oh shit. Oh shit. I'm much faster than them. I can do this. This is easy. Oh! Sweet. All right, let's move, if we have precious little time. Hope this is the final door. Oh shit, Thancred! Oh shit! Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, this sucks. Oh, damn. This is Ranjit. This is not good. Oh shit. Heal. What are we doing? What are we doing? Oh. Ah! Made it. Is that it? Did I win? Holy shit, that was pretty intense. Yep. Unless there's a fight after this, I made it to the end of this duty. Duty commenced. No shit. Ranjit, what an asshole.
I think not.
Oh.
General, hold on.
It's not gonna work forever. What did that do? Trap? Oh! Goodbye. Oh, he didn't fall. That would have been awesome if he fell. That's to the dungeon, methinks. You are a silly, dumb twat.
Now be an opportune time to strike a bargain?
This is when you're like, this is Sparta! Kick him through the hole.
How potent their concoctions are, and the futility of trying to counteract their effects. Now, try anything here, and we're all likely to fall. Eventually, someone will come to our rescue, or yours. Promise us safe passage, and we'll give you the antidote. Do we have a deal?
I wonder what Ranji thinks about this.
We do not negotiate.
There we go.
The villagers' lives are forfeit, as is yours.
Ooh. Suck it. Holy shit! He Sparta kicked his own boy in the hole? Grab the antidote. Oh, she jumped. Fly. Oh shit, nice move.
Do not fail.
No. She's not dead. She's not dead.
How noble and pointless.
No. No, 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 no. I'm gonna fuck you up.
Is everyone all right?
No, get out of this girl right here.
What?
This story just took a hard right into Assholeville.
Down with you.
Oh. Okay, so if they all fell in the hole, yeah, okay, there's no way. There's no way Ishtola's dead.
Where is Ishtola?
She's okay. she's okay. If they just killed my favorite character, I'm going to be pissed off. The only Scion to die as of to date, because Minfilia didn't die, she became the Oracle. But the only Scion to die was Papalimo. I miss Papalimo. He was a little mage. That is messed up, dude. Okay.
Runa, thank goodness.
We delivered the antidote to Slitherbough, and from what we could gather on the way here, the Ulmorans have had the good manners to withdraw. Thank the gods they did. We would never have made it here in time. I'm told we have Runar and his comrades to thank for keeping the soldiers occupied prior to their retreat. They were preparing to come for you and Ystola, it seems, when Runar rallied the villagers and pursued them out of Slitherbough.
Somewhat heavy of limb, perhaps, but otherwise well, I assure you. I am glad to see you are all safe. When we realized where the soldiers were headed, we knew something had to be done. I do not see Master Matoya. She was with you, yes? What happened to her? Spare me your riddles and speak plain. Where is Master Matoya? No. No. No, that cannot be. Why would she do such a thing? Was there no other way? I cannot believe that she... We must begin the search immediately. I will come with you. What are you waiting for? We must find her. She could be trapped, or hurt, or... She is alive, damn you!
Forgive me for interrupting, but our scouts have apprehended an intruder. We thought perhaps he might be an associate of yours.
Oh, look who it is.
Well, this is embarrassing. In my defense, they are surprisingly tenacious. So, what trouble have you gotten yourselves into this time? Well, well. What an intriguing turn of events. My condolences, by the way. 'Tis never easy to lose the ones we love. Well, Well, she is dead, isn't she? Wishing it were otherwise will not make it so.
That you should be indifferent to her loss is no surprise. But to us, she was a friend. The best of friends.
You have something on your mind. What is it?
Pray recount to us again that which thou witnessed in the ruins, omitting not the slightest detail. Flow.
The teleportation magic she used to spirit us away from Uldar after the bloody banquet. I recall a similar gale in the tunnel before it took effect.
Interesting. I thought I sensed a brief disturbance in the life stream. How reassuring to know it was not my imagination. I felt it only once, I should mention, which would suggest she is still adrift on its currents.
Then I fear she may yet be lost to us. For it was only by the grace of the elementals that she was plucked from that great ethereal river.
Ah, very well. I'll go and fetch her. Perhaps a clear and unambiguous act of kindness will serve to win the trust you seem so determined to deny me.
Is an Ascian about to help us get our friend back? I think that's what's about to happen. But you can't trust an Ascian. I mean, he's probably doing it to, for his own ends. But the point is, you know, that's kind of nice of him. Try and get a... Let's see. Let's do this. Boom. 7 minutes. What are these guys? What the fuck are them? Woo! Oh, it's a fate! Oh shit. Faintly. Okay, so I'm going the wrong way. This way? Warmly? Oh my god, I think Emmett Selk is about to get Ishtola back. That's crazy. Like, I don't know how this helps him at all, really. Because he would have another Scion down. Looks like I have a dagger hanging from my forehead.
Was her soul again? Ah, there you are.
Done it. He's brought her back. Ishtola, are you all right?
Yes, though I cannot imagine how. What happened?
Thou didst invoke the power of flow, which thence did usher thy soul unto the life stream.
I wanted to save the antidote, and after that... I did something exceedingly reckless, for which you will just have to forgive me.
Master Matoya! You're all right. I had nearly given up hope.
Please, Renard, dry your tears. What would the others think if they saw you like this? Come now. Did you really think I would go gently into that dark night with so much left undone? So many mysteries left unsolved?
You wish to say to me? A word of thanks, perhaps?
Emmett Selk, the Ascian of whom I spoke, 'twas he who plucked thee from the life stream.
I see. Thank you.
Differences notwithstanding, you saved my life, and for that I am grateful. But let us turn our attention to more important matters, such as the Katana Ravel. You had better not have explored its depths without me.
And the others should be pleased to see you in such uncharacteristically high spirits.
Let us return to Phanoth then, and discuss the coming expedition.
So we're definitely gonna OM at Silk, huh? Damn it. I just saw that fucking fate and now I missed it. It's okay. I'm still overleveled. Driving a car downstairs, that's safe. Okay. Please tell me this is it. And this is it. Here we go. We are going into the 75 dungeon. Thank goodness. Yep. All right, we're about to kill a Light Warden. Oh, this could be so badass. All right. Did that unlock the dungeon? Please tell me that unlocked the dungeon. Did I get it? No? Ah. Ah, there it is. Oh, shit. That's awesome. So that blue quest right there, the blue quest we're about to pick up right here, once I can finish, yes. Finish this shit really quick. Look at all these quests on my map. Isn't that ridiculous? That will be good while I'm leveling like my paladin. Well, because I'm going to level my paladin, obviously. But once I start leveling my paladin, that'll be good for like leveling him up, doing all those quests and shit. Devil trigger. Made it. All right, so we go this way. Love it. Perfect. Got it. All right, so let's please unlock the dungeon. Holy shit. What a tease this game can be sometimes. Oh my god, it's crazy. It's stupid. You're stupid. Oh, come on, get out of my way. Get away from me. Get away from me. Thank you, my friend. Yes. Got it. Yes. I will wait 8 minutes. I got no problem waiting 8 minutes. No siree, I do not. I'm waiting that 8 minutes. Meh. All those quests. And here we go.
All right, I'm excited. This is cool, man. Every five times, this is my third dungeon. Oh my God, we're gonna take it down to the Light Warden. Taking down the Light Warden, man. Get smack it, flip it, roll it on down. Come on, man. This music better be. The music every dungeon, every area in this game has been badass. So this expansion has been badass so far. Oh shit.
I finally replaced that earring, boy! Yes. Perfect.